हेलो गुड मॉर्निंग माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू? आई होप यू ऑल आर वेरी गुड, फिट एंड फाइन। टुडे वी आर गोइंग फॉर अ कंटिन्यू पोर्शन ऑफ चैप्टर नंबर 11, वैली ऑफ फ्लावर्स। हियर इन दिस चैप्टर एंड लास्ट सेशन वी ऑलरेडी डिस्कस अबाउट द डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ फ्लावर्स विच आर लोकेटेड इन विच प्लेस, एंड वी नो दैट एट द प्लेस वेयर द लॉट्स ऑफ फ्लावर्स आर लोकेटेड एंड द नेम ऑफ दैट प्लेस इज दैट इज अ उत्तरांचल। ओके, एंड यू ऑल्सो सी दैट उत्तरांचल प्लेस एट योर इन अ इंडियन मैप। ओके, सो नाउ वी आर गोइंग फॉर टुडेज we are going for a one activity. So before talking about that activity, we are going for here the, you can see a picture of Madhubani here, and after this picture of Madhubani there is a how we have to prepare this Madhubani pictures colors. So here some liquids are given here, and with the help of this green tea rice you have to make the colors from Madhubani. Okay, so after this all, today we are have prepare a one activity. From that activity we have to solve this all the questions answer. Okay, so which questions answer are here? Here we have to perform a one activity, like we have to make we have to collect some flowers. We have today make a one activity with a hibiscus flower and rose flower, and with the help of that hibiscus and rose flowers we have to solve this all the questions answers. Okay, which are given on this page number 88. Okay, so what is the color of the flowers? If you have a color of flower that is hibiscus, that you have to write here pink color, and if you have a red rose color then you can write here red color. Okay, so here some answers also are given, so you can also, if you want to write the answers from here, then you can also write answer from this video. Okay, so the color of the flowers is red. Okay, now second one, what kind of scent does it have? So a rose has a sweet scent, and if you have any the different colors, if you have any different flowers, so whatever the scent you have to getting from that, you can write here that name. Now third one, what does it look like? A bell, a bowl, a brush, or anything else? So whatever the shape your flowers has exist, you have to write their shape. For example, a rose has a cup shape. That's why I'm writing your name a cup shape. Right. Now next one, do these flowers grow in bunches? So we can say that no, they do not grow in bunches. Bunches means a group of flowers which we have had together in our same plant. So do these flowers grow in the bunches? No, we can say that no, they do not grow in bunches, because red rose each the petals have all the flowers are growing in a individually in their own way, not as a separate shade. Right. Now how many petals does it have? So we can say that in rose flower we can, there are around 10 to 15 petals, and also in hibiscus flower there are 15 petals are located. Now next one, are all the petals joined together or separate? So we can say that no, all the petals are separated from each other in both of flowers, hibiscus and rose, both of the have petals are separated. Now next one, outside the petals can you see any green leafy structure? How many are they? Yes, I can see the, yes, we can see that the green structure outside the roses, right, and also in a hibiscus, that this green colored structures are in 5 in numbers. Okay, now last and final one, inside the petals in the middle of the flowers can you see some thin structure? Right, its color, yes, we can see that thin structure of the middle of the flower, and here they are in yellow in color. In hibiscus also they are in yellow in color, and if you're talking about rose flower, that is also in yellow in color. And if you want to write some other color, whatever the flowers you have to choose, whatever the they have exist color, you have to also write their name. Okay, so now we are going to ending here. In next season we will meet and talking about the further information related to this valley of flowers. So till then, bye bye, take care.